more chance to try to get back into the lead. Class leader Josh Crossley in his Honor S2000 on course now, actually on a 52.8 speed at a bad pace. .227 for Russ Silko with the Lotus Elise. The drive. Josh Brockman trying to get back in the lead as a wheel drive. Alright, Gavin Williams. Now coming on to the main. Will be announced at the trophy presentation, which will be held by the game.
.8.